Another body was found today. Authorities say it's the third one this week on a similar pattern of violent crimes. A recent police statement say they are getting close on finding the person responsible for these crimes. Yesterday, the mayor said that he will do anything in his power to help the chief of police with this matter. And in our special interview, we have a specialist on criminology that's going to tell us about criminal psychology. Stay tuned to us here in NPR News.